DraftSight Professional, Premium, Enterprise, and Enterprise Plus products users can now navigate and open HomeByMe projects from within DraftSight to generate fully dimensioned drawings. After you have logged into your HomeByMe account from the DraftSight task pane, you can browse your projects from within the DraftSight application. Highlight the HomeByMe project you want to import and click Select Project. Once the project loads, click Settings and select the units for your project. In this case, we will select feet and inches. If you have multiple floor levels in your project, select the level you want to import. Once happy with your selections and settings, just click Generate. DraftSight will then generate a fully dimensioned 2D CAD drawing. DraftSight Professional, Premium, Enterprise, and Enterprise Plus products provide the ability to import a HomeByMe.DHSBM file into DraftSight to generate fully dimensioned 2D CAD drawings. Begin by exporting your project from the HomeByMe site by clicking Export. Next, open DraftSight. Go to the Import menu and select HomeByMe Floor Plan. Now you can click the Browse tab to import your HomeByMe.DHSBM file. Select the desired floor plan. Click Open and click Generate. DraftSight will then generate a fully dimensioned 2D CAD drawing. To learn more about DraftSight Professional, Premium, Enterprise, and Enterprise Plus products, visit DraftSight.com.